concern. That is the forest of Karnan, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Wish I was at the fighting pit right now.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Maybe I'll knock off early and take in a fight at the pit. If I'm lucky, Bruce will be fighting today.
You better get these basic moves right, or I'm gonna demonstrate some more advanced... using you as a training dummy!
Not slay the archers. Dominate them. They are to be our army.
Plenty more seas like Minas Ithil to conquer. Feels right, or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war.
Already our army consumes that of the Dark Lord.
Plenty more seas like Minas Ithil to conquer. Get your drills right, or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war. Something just... You better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to...
What was that?
I saw that you were listening.
He will serve us well.
What? You know, you put you on your head when they pulled you out the bats. Don't do that. Just get it right.
I just...
Give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Ah, put your backs into it, you maggots! You'll not be conquering the rest of us!
I was cast aside. I was abandoned. Come back when you have sucked enough.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Why?
I gave you sight, Gravewalker. Is this the best you can do?
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Something
Let us test our warriors.
In your food too. Die, you
promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders. Exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Thank you.
raised myself. Something's sneaking about.
Is there anything a Caligor won't eat?
Going on 10, I'm on the arm.
Thank you. Run! They only have their beasts now.
That won't be enough to stop me.
Go!
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Thank you. father with the eyes. I know what he fears.
You know he's a sheep.
Of course I know that.
Passing friend is fleet of foot and quick of blade. Let us find him and shatter both.
They can truly get started.
The time rises, Ranger.
Yeah, there you right there.
The message is top secret.
Show me the true joy of pain. So succulent, so delicious. I want more. I need more. Give me more pain. I must have it. That was a good one.
No!
upset! Yeah, that's how it's done!
You're weak!
Hurt more!
Let the turn cut! Gets through me!
Oh,
Sword too well. I do. Yeah.
And after we defeat the Dark Lord, what then?
Middle-earth will be free of his corruption. The men and the elves and the dwarves will squabble, and someone else will rise.
See the entire world.
It is much the same everywhere. The ambitious striving against the dull.
Replacement for that sword, did you? Let's see if you handle this one any better.
Thank you. Didn't...